the lady who took our order said, let me make sure I heard that right, french fries? And then when she brought us the food, the chef was like, are you sure it's french fries? Yeah, I'm sure.
Ready for Joe's holiday party. He went to the pregame before, but I didn't even get home until 5 from work, so I needed to get ready and I just needed to take a minute before I go be social for 5 hours. So I'll show you my outfit. I went a little out there, put some lipstick on, and yeah, all right. Okay, this is what we have going on. Got some gold hoops that my grandma gave me a long time ago, and then I just have this long navy blue dress, goes to like right above my knees. I got this at Marshall's for $13. It was on sale. I did not want to spend a lot of money for something that I'm not going to wear very often, but yeah, I like it. It's simple. And I'm wearing my mom's blue boots. I guess I could show you this way. My mom's blue leather boots. Joe has a present for me. Last night he told me it was a small and very important present, and it really freaked me out because I thought he was going to give me an engagement ring. But anyway,
what?
This is the present, so I'm going to open it now. I don't know why he's not giving it to me on Christmas, but socks.
A small and very important present.
An advent calendar of socks. I just woke up. Woohoo.
This is day one of Socksmas. And Reese can't figure out how to open it.
I opened it the wrong way.
Day one of Xmas. Wow.
Dumbledore.
Wrong.
Are you getting good angles?
Probably not.
Oh.
Did you open day one?
Yep. Hogwarts. Socks. Perfect. They look like they're small too, which is good because my feet are small.
Well, I got you sizes 4 through whatever.
Oh. Oh, woman's 4 through 10.
I'm perfect.
I'm hungry, let's go.
Well, we gotta...
Now we're gonna go to breakfast. I'm very tired and my voice is gone from screaming last night. Okay, you'll follow us along. Right now we're at breakfast, and I ordered french fries with my breakfast because that's my newest thing, and the lady who took our order said, let me make sure I heard that right, french fries? And then when she brought us the food, the chef was like, are you sure it's french fries? Yeah, I'm sure.
Ooh, Ooh, look at that car. What happened right there?
I have this little powdered sugar thing and I went like this, didn't realize the top was on and it spilled.
Uh-oh.
I think it makes for better dessert. How's the lighting?
Fantastic. Should I pull in Reese and dump it everywhere?
We gave Mushu catnip. Mushu. Hi, Mushi. So we decided that we also wanted to make some cookies, so we decided to do the peanut butter cookies with the Hershey Kiss in the middle. So we just followed a Betty Crocker recipe, and we're going to make some Christmas cookies.
Okay, now we're baking cookies. It says in a large bowl, beat the sugars, peanut butter, and egg. Christmas movies, and we're gonna end the vlog. Make sure you subscribe and you like this video. Okay, bye guys.
To unemployment.
Screaming last night. Okay, we'll follow you. You'll follow us along. This is quality vlog content.